The 51st Highland Division have stood fast to be sacrificed while holding back Rommel, while 330,000 Allied troops were evacuated from Dunkirk. Cut off and out of ammunition, 10,000 of the 51st were surrounded and eventually taken prisoner by Rommel's 7th Panzer Division. As a prisoner of war, Lieutenant Jimmy Atkinson from Alloa near Stirling was force-marched 1,043 kilometres east to a prisoner of war camp at Laufen, Bavaria, near Salzburg. Marching day after day, starving and eating the bark off trees, he kept his spirits high by composing a dance now popular and world famous. Tonight, you are present as the men dance the reel of the 51st Highland Division for the first time at Halloween 1940 to Major General Fortune in prisoner of war camp Oflag 7B, Warburg, Westphalia.